It's real early in the morning, and in the background we can hear the welcoming sounds of gibbons.
So I've got all the gear set up because we do not want to miss any opportunities if the hornbill does show up. It's going to be an exciting day. Honestly, finally feeling a little tired after all these days, but determined to see this through.